this is task number 10, so we're going to go ahead and restrain Maisie for a jug drop. So what we're going to do is we're going to kind of keep her from backing up with our legs and just stretch out her neck and keep our hand on her muzzle. We're going to hold her collar up so it's not in Rebecca's way. Sorry. Good girl. Good girl. Just try to keep her nice and steady. Okay. And then we're going to trade Rebecca's spots, and we're going to go ahead and hold off on that. And that's how we restrain for our jug draws.